今週のビデオ作り始めた？
なーなに。
じゃあ、サブに行ってくるね。
え、yeah? OK。
If it's your first time here, my name is Andy. A Tokini Andy, I currently also stream Japanese.
もう行かない。
In today's lesson, we're covering the auxiliary verb, hajimeru. Now, the verb hajimeru on its own means to begin, but attached to another verb as an auxiliary verb, it means begin to do that other verb. Can you hold on just 1 second? I'm sorry, hold on 1 second. For example, tabe hajimeru. Tabe is, of course, the mas stem of the verb taberu, which is to eat. 1 second, just one more example.Another example would be yomi hajimeru. Yomi is the mas stem of the verb yomeru, which is to read.
ねえ、ねえねえ。
What?
君のチャンネルはなかなか大きくならないね。まあ、つまんなくて当たり前か。
Yeah, maybe I should just do an apartment door or something.
え?バカなこと言うな。誰もそういうビデオ見たくないでしょ。
ね、you might be surprised. A lot of J-vloggers didn't blow up until they actually did an apartment door themselves.
え?そうなの?
Yeah, man. I mean, a lot of them didn't grow much after that because all their new subscribers were waiting for more apartment doors, but still.
Yeah, 信じられない。どのくらい大きくなったの?
I don't know. Like 500k to a million views?
炊飯器です。コーヒーメーカーです。
What are you doing?
アパートツアーのチャンネルを作り始めるぞ。
Okay, well, that's actually not that bad of an example.
電子レンジ。机。
アパートのツアーのチャンネルを作り始める。Here you can see that Ando-san used 作り始める。作り is the V-mas stem of 作る, which is to make. So 作り始める means begin to make or start to make. So in the full sentence we get アパートのツアーのチャンネルを作り始める。I'm starting an apartment tour channel. Have fun with that.
玄関とトイレはやめた方がいいよね。
Actually, Japanese toilet videos tend to get like a couple million views themselves.
トイレ取り始めた。
ここはトイレです。とっても快適です。暖かくなるし、あとこの死んでるアロエ、とっても良い感じ。
So, トイレを取り始めた means I started to film the toilet.Tori is the V-mas stem of the verb toru, which can mean to take a picture or to film something. So in this case, of course, it means to film. Tori hajimeta is the past tense of hajimeru, so it means started to film. This is actually a good opportunity to point out that hajimeru conjugates the same way as the regular verb hajimeru, which, by the way, is an eru verb. For example, the past tense would be hajimeta. The more polite past tense would be hajimemashita.Negative would be hajimenai. The more polite would be hajimemasen. And so on and so forth.
はい、編集しな。
What? Why?
ゲームやるから。
What?
早く作り始めた方がいいよ。
作り始めた方がいい。You should start making it. So that we can better understand this sentence, next week we're going to be covering the construction...方がいい which means had better do. If you'd like to learn about that, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you don't miss it next week. But if you want to learn some grammar right now, here's a playlist.
洗濯機水道あの食器食器洗う洗った食器を入れるやつあの昨日の夕ご飯冷蔵庫